switching the processor on and off. If you're unsure which interface you have, ask your clinician.
To switch on the sound processor, press and hold the lower button until the LED light turns green. When your processor is not attached to your implant, the LED light will flash orange. To switch off the processor, press and hold the lower button.